All right. What do you need me to do?
We'll start simple. Walk to the marker over there. Okay, Desmond. Let's practice climbing on these objects. Run your way through this little obstacle course. That's a constraint. These are optional objectives that raise your synchronization rate. All right, Desmond, follow the on-screen instructions and kill the two Templars. All you have to do here is jump the gap. Synchronization levels look good now. We should be able to build the world. Time to find out what the temple wants from you.
Sir, everything all right, sir?
Yes, fine. I'm just preoccupied, that's all.
Don't forget your invitation. Master Birch will be meeting you inside.
Thank you.
Where shall I retrieve you once you're done?
Front of the Opera House. And be quick about it. Don't expect to be here long.
I'll bring her round at once.
Invitation, please. Shall I take your coat, sir?
Ladies and gentlemen, you are requested to kindly find your seats.
Good evening, sir. This way, please.
My apologies. Be seated in one of the boxes above.
Husband and wife, all professions bereft one another. The priest calls the lawyer a cheat. The lawyer believes the divine. And the statesman, because he's so...
1,000 pardons. My apologies. So sorry.
Since we live by him.
So, Black Maul, that set word of trial comes on in the afternoon, and she hopes will order matters so as to bring her off.
As the wench is very active and inductive.
Stage fright.
A little Dutch courage up with a bloom in your teeth.
Jeremy's really burning on the boards tonight. your friends know what I intend. Well, I love to make them easy one way or other.
When a gentleman is long kept in suspense, penitence may break his spirit ever after. Besides, certainty gives a man a good air upon his trial, and makes him risk it.
As am I.
Remember.